If you're looking for the best baseball sunglasses, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Oakley Flak 2.0XL. The Flak is a longtime favorite in the Oakley lineup of baseball sunglasses. This new model is bigger and better than its predecessor. With a taller frame design than the normal Flak 2.0, the glasses hold larger lenses, so the player has more of their field of vision protected from distracting sunlight or glares. Despite the bigger lenses, the Oakley Flak 2.0XLs use the same chassis, which means you don't have any added weight, beyond the weight of the frames, or obstruction for having this larger field of vision. This chassis is built from Oakley's O-Matter material, which provides long-lasting durability, with a lightweight design to enhance comfort. Their prism lenses are particularly powerful for baseball players because they are designed to help the wearer track motion in the sky, even while battling the sun. Oakley lenses are interchangeable and each pair comes with a carrying case to protect the products during travel. The Flak 2.0XL glasses are part of Oakley's MLB Signature Series. They can be customized with various colors, lens styles, and other style/design options. You can even put your favorite team logo or your own name on the lens. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Ribbo's RB831. If you're prone to losing sunglasses, or don't want to worry about keeping track of the best baseball sunglasses for $200, then the Ribbo's RB831 polarized sports sunglasses are a great option. These good, cheap baseball sunglasses will get the job done in the field and won't break your bank. These sunglasses are designed for all sports, but have gray-coated, Rainbow Revo lenses that are designed for high-glare sports, like baseball. For their price, these lenses have exceptional clarity and have 100% protection against UVA, UVB, UVC, and blue light. The look of the Ribbo's RB831 sunglasses is sleek and low profile. Unlike other top baseball sunglasses, these are stylish enough to be worn off the field, which gives the wearer a lot more use out of the glasses. Each pair of Ribbo's sunglasses are packed and shipped in a hard case and basic cleaning kit, which makes them easy to travel with and protect. The number 3 position is held by UNE 11. Similar to the Ribbo's RB831 glasses, the UNE 11 Sports polarized sunglasses are designed for all athletes and sports. While they lack the speciality of being designed specifically for baseball, they do pack a lot of good features that many players may find appealing. Plus, their universal design appeals to both men and women, which means they are one of the best sunglasses for softball and baseball players. One of the best features of the UNE 11 sunglasses is their 3 interchangeable lenses. Each lens has a unique purpose and strength. The frames are built from TR90 material. As we saw with other examples for the best polarized sunglasses for baseball, this is a flexible material that is lightweight and easy to wear. This allows the glasses to bend beyond the normal limits without breaking. The wide temple design helps keep pressure off the temples for a more comfortable wear, but it may make the fit a little less snug, which could be a drawback for active players. Next at number 4 we have Under Armour Tune Changeup. Under Armour's baseball eyewear is known for their exceptional ability to provide clear vision of the field, even during the toughest of conditions. The UA Tune Changeup sunglasses are no exception. They are one of the best baseball sunglasses for picking up movement in the sun, thanks to Armour Sight lenses. These lenses are built to protect the player's eyes from UVA, UVB, and UVC rays. With a one-size-fits-all design, anyone can wear these sunglasses comfortably. This design implements a similar 3-point fit to guarantee a game-long fit that is both comfortable and resilient. You won't find yourself readjusting the glasses. To improve this fit further, Under Armour added a screwless cam lock hinge on each side to generate a more secure fit around the temples. The one drawback to the Under Armour Tune Changeup sunglasses aside from the slightly inflated price, is the lack of color and design options. The number 5 position is held by Marucci MV108. The Marucci MV108 performance sunglasses are another pair of sports glasses specifically designed for baseball and softball. Their on-field lenses are made by Carl Zeiss Vision, an esteemed name in the world of optometry and eyewear. This is aligned with the Marucci company philosophy of using professional insights to make all of their products. Since Marucci is a company of baseball people, they know that baseball players need glasses that fit snugly under a ball cap and can be placed on the brim if light conditions change. The baseball-focused frame, made from the flexible TR90 material, is sculpted specifically for these challenges. The rubber components of the Marucci MV108 sunglasses, like the nose pieces and ear socks, are adjustable for a more customizable fit and wear. The number 6 position is dominated by Rawlings Pro Preferred. The Rawlings Pro Preferred sunglasses are simple, yet effective baseball sunglasses. They focus on the key areas that baseball players care about, while providing comparative eye protection. This protection isn't just from UVA/UVB rays, shields 100%, by the way, but also scratches and impacts that would otherwise damage the lenses. The frames of these best Rawlings baseball sunglasses are built from the TR90 material to give flexibility and durability. They're more damage-resistant and maneuverable than typical polycarbonate glasses. The Rawlings Pro Preferred sunglasses have various models with different frame colors and lens style combinations. These options provide a lot of different style choices for baseball players to choose from. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Easton Ultralight Zblads. For parents that need the best kids' baseball sunglasses for their young players, the Easton Ultralight Zblads youth sunglasses are a top option. They don't have many of the features of the adult sunglasses, but they'll do the job for younger players. Not to mention, your young player will feel pretty cool wearing these. Both of these designs offer 100% UV protection and are made from shatterproof polycarbonate, so there's no potential danger for your son or daughter's eyes. The ergonomic fit is supported with cushiony, rubber nose and ear pieces, which shouldn't cause any discomfort on these key areas. The number 8 position is held by Oakley Radar EVXS PAF. If you want the excellence of the Oakley brand for your son or daughter, the Radar EVXS PAF youth sunglasses are the obvious pick. These have many of the same features as the adult models, which easily makes them the best youth baseball sunglasses available. Each lens is created from plutonite, which filters 100% of UVA, UVB, UVC, and blue light. And Oakley's patented high-definition optics further support these lenses by creating incredible clarity. These sunglasses also have the 3 points of fit, which help maintain a snug wear for the player. They'll never have to worry that the glasses are shifting on the face or slipping from sweat. While these may be cheap Oakley baseball glasses, compared to their adult counterparts, they are high-end, expensive youth glasses. Next at number 9 we have Marucci Omoro Lifestyle. For casual ball players that want the ability to wear their sunglasses on and off the field, the Marucci Omoro Lifestyle models are great. They may not have the sleek, baseball-focused design of the Marucci MV108 sunglasses, but they provide some helpful features and look very stylish. Beyond their looks, they have a lightweight, comfortable design supported by a full frame. Other key touch points of these frames are the rubber temple tips and nose pads. These will eliminate any potential pinching or pain points in these strategic spots. These Marucci sunglasses also have the Repel technology to defend against scratches, dirt, water, oils and everything in between. The tint colors of the glasses each have their own unique advantages. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Nike Hyperforce Elite. The Nike Hyperforce Elite sunglasses are designed with a one-piece lens, which is a fairly unique design. With this full lens, the player has a more complete and unimpeded field of view. This also creates an overall lighter pair of baseball sunglasses. By removing some of this excess weight, the glasses rest easily on the ears and nose and cause little to no discomfort. Plus, the player doesn't feel weighed down by clunky sunglasses. The one-piece lens is further enhanced with Nike Max Optics. It is carefully curved and angled to maximize that already huge field of view. You can really see balls coming in from all angles and trajectories. Nike builds their baseball sunglasses with interchangeable lenses, so you can swap to different lens colors, depending on the sunlight or conditions.
That's all for today. We upload lifestyle product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.